Hi guys. We are the Little Flowers. I'm Wendy Wu.
Toni Rose.
It is so early. I don't even know who the hell I am right now. We got like a promo video yesterday that the trailer was coming today. Mm-hmm. The looks were looking. They were amazing. Let's talk about the hair. Big hair, big secrets, right? Everyone
always
had big hair. The queen had swans
in her hair.
And I know a lot of people were talking about like Greek mythology and stuff, but I think it's kind of symbolic to Penelope's swan princess, swan, ugly duckling kind of situation. So we love that.
And how.
That truck is disrespectful. But and how what?
And how Colin comes from Greece. Went to Greece.
Yeah, and then Lady Danbury is also kind of like wearing like a Grecian hairstyle.
Yeah, I love
with
it.
The crown. They said they were going to give us so many hints with the clothing and the wardrobe. So we'd love to see it. I mean, we're probably reading way too much into it, but whatever. The video dropped 3 a.m. our time. Absolutely illegal. I know. We also know that there was like a live reaction. We haven't seen it. We haven't seen any of it. I watched enough of it to post it on Instagram once. Her DMs are flooded right now. I think I answered like 2 people. And I know the movie poster has come out, as well as some promo pics. We're going to dive into that on a separate episode. But today, right now, once we get some sleep and some coffee, it's only 8 a.m. our time right now, and we still have work today. But we wanted to just hop on, do initial reaction, and then kind of like go from there. I'm so scared. I'm fucking hella scared. Okay. Let's see here.
Make it big.
I know. Look at her. Look at her.
Her hair.
I know.
Dearest gentle reader,
she looks too happy.
We have been apart
for far too long.
At last, London's fashionable set has made its return. And it seems that our bon ton is moving with the changing tide.
No!
So too is this offer.
I cannot live at home any longer. I must take a husband.
Does my lady have a suitor in mind?
Is that her brother?
Colin?
Sturdy. It's good to see you.
Is it?
Something wrong?
Seems as though every Bridgerton was born to attract notice. For some of us, notice is very slight.
It's our husband, isn't what we seem. Let me help you. Are we old friends? I should like to see your skills as they are first.
How delightful to see you all. Splendid. I would not be angry if I'm to be a lost cause.
You must not say such things. You are Penelope Featherington. Do not forget that.
Oh. She's not seeking a husband in you, I hope.
No, I'm only helping her find one.
Since when are you worried about Penelope?
Oh, nice touch.
What this author knows to be true is that diamonds are not the only ones that sparkle.
Wow.
Whoa. Lord Debling.
He is eager to take a wife this season.
You look especially beautiful tonight, Miss Featherington.
You have done very well, Penelope.
What more could you want?
Mother, do you believe the best foundation for love is friendship?
It is rare begins following. What is the primary force that guides us along our paths?
Penelope.
Is it our minds or our hearts?
Whoa! Even Violet has a boyfriend.
I know.
A potential. Ooh, that's nice.
That was juicy. I'm like crying.
I like how it's so kind of like dark for a wallflower.
I'm so unwell.
Oh, I'm tearing up.
I know.
I'm happy for her. We don't even know what happened.
I know. Okay, we're gonna bring you closer. Okay.
I don't really know what to think right now. I think we're putting out the t-shirt.
Hair and makeup, amazing.
Yes.
They're gonna win for awards. I think this is gonna be... You know, I like that they showed her awkwardness in the flirting. Yeah. I love that because it's not her. And then that's just all of us, right?
Yeah.
When we're doing something that's not us.
Yeah.
So I think that's one of my favorite parts. And then when she debuts herself. It's her debuting herself.
Yes. That's as an emerald. Emerald. She looks so good. I just can't right now. I'm so happy. But looks like Violet is going to be able to bloom.
Mm-hmm.
Francesca looks so beautiful.
Yeah, but then that last scene, that clip where she's looking at her parents' portrait, I'm like, it's either she's debating between two people or like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Or like, I don't know. Oh, that's so good. So good.
All right, guys, we're going to go cry.
I'll watch it again.
It's already starting, so talk to you later. Bye.